welcome back to Learn Thai the Bond's Way. So it's been a week since my last video, so I hope you guys had a good week, because I did. A little bit of secret for you guys out there, don't tell anyone. My channel's inside information says that most of my viewers are from England. I know! I don't even live there. I thought all the hits that I got was from myself, because I watch myself every day, and believe me, I'm learning so much. And my friends in Thailand, you know, we didn't really think that people were really watching me, but what a great surprise! So today I got up and, you know, put on proper clothes and makeups and everything, just to say thank you to all of the viewers from the UK. And because of that, today I will be talking like I'm from the UK or something, okay? Am I Buffett? No, I'm not Buffett. Do I look Buffett? No, I'm not Buffett. Anyway, so... okay, so shake it out. I'm a Brit. I'm British. I was born in Redditch, near Birmingham. Alright, okay. I'm actually in character now, guys. So, let's move on to our lesson, shall we? Right, you lot. Today, I'm going to teach you some really short phrases in Thai so that you can, you know, easily just pull it out of your pocket and shout it out. It's not difficult at all, and it's going to be a few phrases. So, let's start with the first one. So instead of going to the counter in the hotel or, you know, to sellers and shops and saying, sawaddee ka, sawaddee krap, it's actually sounding very polite and nice, but that is another way of saying it, in a more chill, relaxing way rather. The word is wadee, wadee. For male, wadee krap. For female, wadee ka. So, you know, I really feel like this word really just loosens the whole atmosphere when you approach a Thai person and you go, wadee krap, I would feel that you can actually speak Thai. Yeah? And then the next word, instead of going sabaidee mai, sabaidee mai, which means, how are you? You can just go, sabaidee na, sabaidee na, or baidee, baidee. Sabaidee na is like, so are you well? Yeah? So it doesn't really mean how are you, it means so you're well. Which I think it really helps you loosen the whole, you know, stranger thing by just saying, you're well? Sabaidee na? And of course, when you are engaged in a conversation with a Thai person and you find something really exciting, very unbelievable, incredible, you want to ask them, really? The word to ask really is jing a, jing a. So there's a bit of variations to this jing a word. You can either say jing a, jing di, jing ba. Okay, so there are a few already here. So you don't go round, and instead of going really, you don't go jing a, jing wa, jing di, jing ba. Okay, so just choose one of them. Jing di is what I always use. Jing di is like really? And of course, to answer to that question really is jing jing, jing jing, which means really. Mm-hmm. So you might have already guessed that the word jing means the truth or real. Alright, so we have wadee, sabaidee na, jing di, jing jing. And the next one coming your way is when someone is asking you. Remember on our unit lesson, if I ask you for 2 cups of tea, I would say ขอน้ำชาสองแก้ว ขอน้ำชาสองแก้ว instead of say yes of course I'll bring you two cups of tea you can just say ได้ค่ะ ได้ 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 actually means take yeah so you can just say ได้ means yes of course coming right out okay and next we're having aume aume which means you want it so let's just say you and me we're walking in like boots the pharmacy yeah and we see like two really beautiful buy one get one free lipstick and I'd only take it if you take one so we get like half price so I'm gonna ask my friend Alma and my friend would probably reply me Audi which means let's take it okay and now you're just gonna say goodbye with your friend yeah instead of saying Sawadee ka, Sawadee krab, like you lot would say, I would just say, Jergan, Jergan. Jer means meet, gan means together, so Jergan is like, see you later. So for those of you lot who like are really observant here, you might see some really familiar words, like when you say, Aupa, Auma, the word ba and ma, ba stands for riplau, riplau, and ma stands for mai, mai, and both words in Thai means do you. Remember how I say that Thai language is monotonal? So instead of say you want it, that it take your voice up that you know going up that really identify you're asking a question or curiosity that takes the voice up in Thai we're monotonal but we have the word that actual word of showing your curiosity yeah so we don't actually take our voice up we have the word of showing our curiosity and two of them is ba ma ba in full version is riplau, riplau. Ma in full version, mai, mai. And you would have heard si, di, au di, au si, which means let's take it. The word si and di hasn't actually got meaning, but it's sort of like, yeah, let's, it's positive, it's, you know, allowing. You put at the end of the sentence. It's like krap and ka, but C and D is like showing, yeah, I allow, do it. Yeah, so as you get to speak to more Thai people, you get to see the difference in which Thai people actually use these words. But that's it for today. You know how to say hi, how are you, goodbye, really, let's take it. In Thai, short but sufficient. I'm not really doing really well with this British character, am I? Anyway, woohoo! Yay! Q&A time. The question is, Bon, are you a ladyboy? The answer is, no, I'm not a ladyboy. See you next time. Oh yeah, next time I'll be talking about flirting. So how to ask for phone numbers, how to say she's beautiful, so don't miss it. Somehow, it was more than I could take.
pity for pity's sake. So